Welcome back. Last I recall, we ranked up from 6Q to 4Q. So I suppose our next object is to rank up toward 1Q and see if we can maybe someday reach 1 Dan. That's quite ambitious, but let's give it a shot. So let's start a game. Aim for 10 minutes per move. Game start. Transition to this perspective. That looks beautiful. Leslie, Lester is a chemist, but Lester is no more. What Lester thought was H2O was sulfuric acid. Good luck. Oh, I'm Sentis, I go first. Wow, this is sharp already. Let's get the king out of here. Here we go. I forgot my opponent's ranked 1 Dan. I should perhaps play somewhat more cautiously than I. Rook takes pawn. That's gotta win here, right? I contradict myself so quickly, but goodness, rook takes pawn looks very nice. There's no need to rush on it, though. Like, my position is so insanely strong here that I should take one tempo to get my king out of any bishop fork before I do something stupid. But yeah, I've taken the center file by force. My opponent and I strongly disagree about the evaluation of this position. Let's make use of this silver. That is one interesting shape. I'm going to temporarily block my rook and very quickly unblock it. As expected. I'm confused why my opponent would want to do this.
7分。
BS is what's going on here. We got our bishop right next to our silver. Decisions. Sack something, and I'm not sure what. They had to anticipate I'd do this, right?
5分。
It's not exactly subtle. We're down 3 minutes, but we're probably up a king. Oh god. Gold's moved sideways. All right, whatever. We were up a king. We are not up a king anymore. That's not great. Sorry. My bad. Right, are you gonna take my gold? You gonna take my other gold? I've kind of given up on caring about material right now. Yeah, no, you're absolutely right. Like, what I did is complete nonsense. Like, I flipped out because of the clock. There was no need for me to panic this way.
Sampun.
Yeah, normally I slow down and double check my move before I play it. That time I did not.
2分30秒.
Good game. I forgot to double check my move. My mistake. Good luck. Wait. wait. We're gonna have a fun opening on our hands today. Yeah, I switched to Ranging Rook. How about that? The irony is not lost on me. They're like, where'd all the targets go? Where are all my beautiful targets that I'm supposed to be aiming at? Where'd they go? I've confused them. Yeah. But they have not castled, so I've got some time to figure out how to attack their castle. While they try to figure out, I don't even know what. Oh, well, that's a good move, I think. It looks sensible enough. Should I be concerned about something? I guess we'll find out.
7分。
Approach from the right, approach from the left. That's a tricky question. Yeah, let's promote. This is the most he she there ever he she'd. Like, oh my goodness. It's probably also checkmate, but yeah. It's more interesting to think of it. Let's see. Gold, king. I don't have a bishop to try. Yeah, so we're just gonna he she.
5分。
I guess he's got this rook fork to win my promoted silver. Right. Right, that makes more sense. I mean, I'm threatening a knight drop and a rook mate, so he's gotta mate me. Man, our king is traveling so many miles today. Are so many sights to see. Good game. All right, one more. Should I apply for a Menjo after that game? Good luck. Castle. Fog. I think perhaps I did not play this correctly. Perhaps we are very, very far from where theory should have put us. But okay, Pog. Sure, why not?
7分。
Oh, Rook 5-1 was quite the surprise. You're talking when I retreated my rook to the. Interesting. Oh, Rook 5-9, the promotion thing. Yeah.
5分。
Oh, the sacrificial bishop. Yeah, that would be surprising. Perhaps I should have taken the bishop.
Sanpun.
I should have taken the freaking bishop. It's too late now to take the bishop.
2分 30秒.
One 30秒.
Good game. Yeah, I messed up pretty badly. Really, that's a coin toss the way I play it. Rook takes bishop is always a risky capture, but at some point I needed to play it and I just didn't. Not entirely sure when and where that could have gone better. Let's transition to this view. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, either way, there are some exciting games in there. So I don't know. Yeah, like if I try to capture it this way, it doesn't capture because this layout is different. So we're stuck with this. But yeah, at some point, probably before the gold sack. If I'm in the mood to sack a gold, well, doesn't help me here to take the bishop. There is some last moment at which it's responsible to take it. I think before they'd move that pawn. Oh, never mind. So I've been beating myself up over that, but in hindsight, I would have done the same thing. So yeah, I don't know. Possibly I was just I misevaluated something much more critically, like taking this token. I thought surely they would just take my gold, and they didn't. So yeah, that's my mistake. It's a good lesson though, in how you balance attack and defense. You do need to have a defense. And you do need to have an attack. In this case, I didn't really have either. So I got what I deserved. That makes sense. All right, well, that's Shogi Horse. Hope you all enjoyed.